Hello and welcome to Solutions Review Explores. I'm Jonathan Paula. In part one of our SIEM series, we looked at the fundamentals of that topic and why security event correlation, log management, and threat detection helps enterprises remain secure in an increasingly unstable digital marketplace. Today in part two of this series, we'll examine the evolution of SIEM, and what makes the history of that category so interesting is that it has no real origin. Instead, its beginnings are tied into the history of enterprise networks, previous technologies, and more recent influences like the cloud. In 1993, the arrival of easy-to-use internet browsers planted the seed for mass computer adoption by businesses. By 1999, the need for software security, the precursor to modern next-generation cybersecurity, became apparent. By the early 2000s, new species of monitoring tools began to emerge, like NMOM, MTRG, or Big Brother. These included security information management tools, commonly abbreviated as SIEM, and security event management, or SEM. The former offered log management solutions, historical analysis, and forensic capabilities, whereas the latter served as a threat management tool designed primarily to fight threats in earlier network environments and incident response support. Both SIEM and SEM proved essential as more commerce and communication became digitized, but they remained separate solutions until 2005. That's when Gartner researchers Mark Nicolette and Armit Williams coined a new term in their Improve IT Security with Vulnerability Management Report, SIEM. This encompassed SIEM and SEM into one cybersecurity solution, which could offer log management, security event correlation, alerting by drawing from other cybersecurity tools like firewalls and antivirus. Some disagree on whether this seminal Gartner coinage blew the starting whistle for SIEM solutions or whether they simply put a name to an emerging technology that already existed. Nevertheless, it completely changed the face of the cybersecurity landscape. Providers such as LogRhythm, which had founded in 2003 as a log management solution, swiftly evolved into new SIEM solution vendors. Others such as Exabeam, which was founded in 2013, created unprecedented shockwaves when diving into the space. This small difference in origin underscores the incredible diversity of the SIEM market, which remains evident today. Sumo Logic began life in 2010, focusing on machine-generated big data leverage, whereas AT&T Cybersecurity, formerly Alien Vault, provided open-source threat intelligence. Yet Gartner continues to group all these vendors under one heading of SIEM due to their common connection to log management. While the early days of SIEM focused on helping large enterprises handle their compliance, the focus has shifted. Now providers look to help small to medium-sized businesses protect themselves from dwelling threats and security holes. More and more vendors are offering managed services to help businesses with smaller cybersecurity teams complete their objectives. As such, SIEM has taken on special importance in cybersecurity platforms. With the advent of modern cloud environments and evolving security threats, SIEM's ability to root out problems in diverse applications and databases became essential to protecting digital assets and communications, which are no longer restricted to on-premises technologies. Well, that's all for now. For more information about SIEM, cybersecurity news, or our comprehensive buyer's guides, visit solutionsreview.com. Links are in the description below. And please subscribe to this YouTube channel so you don't miss the next episode of Solutions Review Explores. I'm Jonathan Paula. Thanks for watching.